Yo, welcome to my IG life. Go by the name Stone Boy. This is my first time performing in a bathroom sessions. Big ups to Clash Magazine. Don't know, big ups to Clash Magazine and big ups to Water Inc. People can't even find water in any part of the world, you know, to wash their hands. We're all fighting coronavirus right now. And I took up the challenge to represent for Ghana, to perform from my bathroom, you know, so that the monies that we're going to donate, they're going to go a long way to sort out people worldwide. Even if not on, if not specifically in Ghana, I know that the world at large needs us and one another. So I'm going to perform a few songs. Big ups to Joshua, don't know, from the Beam Band.
Simple life, oh, it's so.
want to leave. All of my people in Ghana, all of my people in Nigeria, all of my people in Gambia, Sierra Leone, Madagascar, Mozambique, South Africa, Kenya, Zimbabwe, Namibia, Lesotho, Uganda, Guinea, see? Egypt, Liberia, Togo, Benin. Because of all the African countries, them, you know. God bless you and keep on keeping strong. In these corona seasons, you have to know that a lot of things happening to black people and people of all color, all races. So this is important. Kindly click on the link below. I do this for water's sake. Imagine you don't have water in your house to drink, to bath, nothing. This one is called Strength and Hope. Sometimes we put our strength in the presidents and the mankind and the human beings, and they do the best they can, but only God has the ultimate power to use mankind to save mankind. You see? See? So, if you're watching me right now, this is going to be the last song I'm going to perform right here. It's called Strength and Hope. Be strong. And keep your hope in God, you know? Thank you so much for tuning in. Strength and hope, strength and hope. You be my strength and hope, Jaja. You be my strength and hope. What a name. Careful, love, who you gonna trust in the day, cause in the night you never see day. Only my teeth speak to us, my guide. They are well hidden, and anything I don't see, I don't hear. From them things, Jaja tell me never fear. I'll never know. Oh, what kind of man could I fight for me? Strength and hope, strength and hope. You give me strength and hope. In times like this, I cannot cope. Oh, Jaja, give me strength and hope. Strength and hope. Strength and hope. You give me the strength and hope. In times like this, I cannot cope. Jaja, give me strength and hope. Strength and hope. Strength and hope. Ooh. You give me strength and hope. Let's come together now as one people and fight for a better living. Strength and hope, strength and hope. You give me strength and hope when you click on the link and you support the team and you donate 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 or something and make humanity feel like rain. Big up myself, Joshua, when I don't get to the whole fire feeling. You don't know anything, so anybody will love Africa, drop a fire back in there, so you see? So strength and hope, strength and hope, oh, 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 oh. You give me the strength and hope. In times like this, I cannot hope. Ja, 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 give me strength and hope. Strength and hope, strength and hope, yeah. You give me the strength and hope. In corona times, I cannot go. Jaja, give me. When we talk about strength, we don't mean no strength from the gym. I'm talking strength from within. God in your eye, give me the power to go fight and win spiritual battles and teams. Oh, my hope is not in $1 million than the things that I owe. Strength and hope, strength and hope. You give me the strength and hope. In times like this, I cannot cope. Strength and hope. You know the same, why not? Strength and hope. Only Jaja with the strength and hope. Strength and hope. Right now, the links are not really readily available for the Ghanaian masses to click on. So if you're watching me from any other part of the world, access that. But we're going to drop a link later, immediately, for Ghanaians to also click on. One city, two city, anything you have, you know, like, I'm out here giving my all, you know what I mean, shirtless and thing, and at the bathtub, you know what I mean. So thank you for tuning in, and yeah, we're about to wrap up. I know it's been a nice time, nice session, and you would want me to continue and continue and continue, but just try to hope, so make up yourself, you know. But I think I might want to do so bolo as well, because I see the request coming through, right? But guess what? It's all about strength and hope right now. Let's get him. You, strength and hope, strength and hope. You give me strength and hope. In times like this, I cannot hope. Yeah, yeah. Church, I give me strength and hope. Strength and hope, strength and hope. You give me the strength and hope. In times like this, I cannot go on. Church, I give me strength and hope. This song is taken from the album Amloga Junction, so make sure you guys go grab it as well. The CDs are out, you can grab that. All the way, big up while I'm getting into that shy man, you know, you can grab CDs, the numbers out there. Just check on my page and you're gonna find where to grab the CDs. Beautiful album out. Thanks for thanks to everybody who's been supportive of this one. And before I go, I wanna do this one. It's a high life tune, it's an African tune, you know, representing us on these things. So yeah, I think I wanna do this song. Because remember that we have to, you know, mean, we have to always remember that we're black people and black people love every kind of people. You feel me? Mm-hmm. Let's get it going. What about some jet lag? What about some rest? What about? What about some? What about? Yeah, yeah. What about some? What about some? What about some? Don't you forget the struggle of races. Really, I'm losing myself as a black man in this world. I'm losing my name. I'm losing myself as a black man in this world. I'm losing identity. Black men, can't you see that they don't want you to know that you are the best of all amongst us all created? They don't want the best of all amongst us all black people. Listen this. So when it is black is bad, but when it is white is good. Oh, what a mindset. And it hurt me so bad to realize that a lot of black people, they hate themselves as a people. They feel so weak and so feeble, yeah. Which is not supposed to be that way. I'm losing myself, yeah. I'm so black man in this world. So I'm losing myself in a deserved society. I'm losing myself as a black man in this world. I'm losing myself. They don't want you to know that you are the best of all, yeah. Amongst us all black people, that they don't want you to know that you are the best. Take it out, Joshua. So do remember that we're doing this for Water Aid, Big Up Self, Clash Magazine, Stoneboy, the whole team. Sweating up in the bathtub, I might as well just bust a shower and things, is it? But yeah, we can't get wet right now. And make sure that you click on the link. The link for Ghanaians and other parts of Africa is going to also be available soon, so just know. And before I go, I have to finish this song. It says, see me, I wonder why Africans can't unite. We're so lonely, missionary leaders overnight. 60 billion for a landing bauxite. Looks like black people don't have no foresight. Timber and diamonds, cobalt and tanzanite. For another tiny bauxite, not a little season, a genocide. Physical and mental genocide. Thank you very much, people. Bless up yourself. I go by the name Stoneboy. Click on the link. Grab the new album on Love and Junction. It's all about Water Aid as well. Love you. Big up yourself, Joshua, for this one. Uh-huh. Beep.